Okay, we will solve this one. Evaluate the quantity of 5y divided by 3 plus 2 times the quantity of y minus 6 when y is equal to 9. Okay, 5y divided by 3 plus 2 times y minus 6. Okay, then i-substitute natin yung value ng y, which is 9. So, 5 times yung y is 9 divided by 3. Okay, then plus 2 times y, yung y natin is 9 minus 6. Then, 5 times 9, so this is 45 divided by 3. Then plus 2 times 9 minus 6 is 3. So, 45 divided by 3, so this is 15. Plus 2 times 3 is 6. So, therefore, 15 plus 6 is 21. So, sa choices natin, letter B is the correct answer.